riders have taken their places on the grid. Riders in deep concentration with just a few seconds to go until this San Marino Grand Prix begins. While the riders complete their lap of honour, let's take a look at the final classification of the Moto2 race. While the riders complete their lap of honour, let's take a look at the final classification of the Moto2 race. This second place finish is an excellent result for both him and the team, giving them hope for the upcoming races.